It's a pretty big honor to be inducted. It's been a while since I've been in college, but it's a good group of people that I went to college with, and it's kind of fun to see them all and catch up again and go through some of the memories that we had in school. A lot of it's just with the teammates and classmates I had. I spent 4 years here and made a lot of good friends. Being back around campus today has kind of brought back a lot of those memories, things I hadn't thought about in a long time. There are a lot of fun times we had, a lot of things we did, and it was kind of a fun time in my life. I had a kind of a soft spot for our campus stadium. I went over today to the new place, and it's certainly much nicer and newer and been renovated, and all those things that that happen in college baseball now. But I like playing on campus. As I said, I had a soft spot for the field that we had. We put a lot of work into it. It was kind of our own thing, and I like playing there. It was just a good time. I matured a lot while I was here. I got a lot better as a player, got a lot better as a person. By the time I graduated, I was ready to go play professional baseball. I think it was just an important 4 years of my life that really helped kind of stabilize where I was going and taught me a lot of things about baseball, about life, just being ready to move on and become an adult. I'm Dave Bushl, and I'm proud to be a Deacon.